Hey, it's Bey, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Speck Presidio Wallet Case for the iPhone 8 Plus. This case also fits the iPhone 6 Plus and 7 Plus, but this case supports many other phone models including the iPhone 10. I'll put a link in the description to where you can purchase this case if you're interested. When I first picked up the case, I noticed that it was a little bendy. I think that the middle of the inside of the case is a soft rubber to accommodate different amounts of cards. Also in the inside, there are ribs on the back and on the sides to help with drops. To put on the case, all you have to do is put the side with the volume buttons in first and then snap the opposite sides into place. The phone fits inside of the case really snug, which is good. This case isn't a folio style wallet case, rather it has a card slot on the back that you can use to hold up to 3 cards. In addition to this case being a wallet, this wallet case actually helps protect your phone and offers up to 10 feet of drop protection, which is great. The Presidio wallet has 2 layers of protection to absorb and disperse shock when dropped. They call this the Impactium Shock Barrier. Of course, you have your cutouts for everything. On the back, the cutout for the camera, microphone, and flash is very big and wide. The cutouts for your speakers and lightning ports are perfect as well. The volume switch cutout is large as well, and I have had no problems reaching the switch. The buttons are covered with a grippy rubber, and they're still very tactile, responsive, and they're also easy to press. The resistivity of this case is excellent. Shoutout to Flossie Carter. The camera cutout has a great amount of resistivity, but that doesn't really matter because the wallet portion of the case will elevate the camera away from the surface. On the other hand, the resistivity on the front of the phone is also great. The front edges go way above my tempered glass screen protector, and the lips are made out of this grippy rubber. That means that when you put your phone face down on a table, it isn't moving anywhere very easily. It also helps absorbing shock when dropped, and the four corners of this case also have rubber portions. Next, let's talk about the wallet portion of this case. You can hold up to 3 cards, which is usually one more card than other wallet cases. Putting cards in is pretty simple, and you literally just put them in. Your cards are held into place with rubber on the inside, and it'll even hold just one card very securely. As you can see, I'm shaking it very vigorously, and the card isn't falling out. To access your cards, all you have to do is slide up on this bottom cutout. You can then push the front card down to access the ones in the back, and then you just push them back down to put them away. I really like this style of wallet cases instead of the folio ones because they're usually thinner and I usually like to hold only cards. Overall, the Speck Presidio wallet case is an awesome wallet case that can hold up to 3 cards and will protect your phone from up to a 10 feet drop. I kind of prefer these kinds of wallet cases more than the folio styles because it's more simpler and you can access your cards quicker in my opinion. This is a great case to use for those minimalist days where you don't want to carry a separate wallet with you. Again, I'll put a link in the description if you're interested. That was my video review of the Speck Presidio wallet case for the iPhone 8 Plus, 7 Plus, and 6 Plus. If you found this video useful, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell so you get a notification every time I upload. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace!